Maria Leo displayed the unusual bravery and courage to come out on camera and tell her story. As a victim of sexual abuse, Leo would not want other women to go through this terrifying experience. So she has collaborated with a highly trained overseas partner who, in conjunction with her, will be conducting self-defense classes. Classes will include techniques in defending oneself against guns, knives, and other weapons that rapists may use to coerce their victims into sexual activity.
Basically, it's a level one self-defense program for women. So it's going to be the last week in January from the 25th to the 30th, I think. We're basically going to be doing classes on the evening, maybe one or two. Not sure how many people are going to be participating. I'm hoping it's going to be a lot of women coming in. Going to be, basically, we're going to be covering how to survive a rape attack, defense against a knife, anti-kidnapping techniques, improvised weapons, pressure points on the body that you can use if you have an attacker, and defense against a gun. So how to disarm a gun if somebody is attacking you and they have a gun. So you know how to disarm a gun, how to get away from a situation, little things like that.
The classes are scheduled to begin at the end of January. Leo, who laments the emotional trauma that women go through, says it is something that one never recovers from fully, and that the ordeal can have a negative impact on future relationships.
So I know how it feels when you're in this situation. It's very difficult for you to defend yourself no matter how much training you have, but at least I want people to be aware or to know certain things so they're not too afraid, because back then I was defenseless, so I didn't know what to do but just to stay and wait until it's over.
Leo is organizing the program at a time when sexual crimes against women are on the increase. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.